if you thought rainfall was an issue in London, let me take you back to a time where the rain was so heavy in daytime you looked around, you couldn't see dayshine. Lightning, thunder, the locals, maybe you showed over Nanda, thought they were going under. Other than one, that's Krishna. He's the supreme personality of the world's strongest man. Back then, Vrindavan flooded for 7 days. This was outside of the rainy season. H2O beyond our logic and reason, but Krishna saved the whole village by holding Govardhan Hill on his little finger. You have the world's strongest men lifting cars in midwinter, but that can't come close to Krishna lifting a whole hill on his little finger.